Hi everybody, welcome to the channel. So in this video I'm going to show you how to farm tokens fast so that you can buy your armors, your new guns, or the crafting research stuff that you need. So basically we're going to come to MTE and we're going to farm small watchers. Kill them and we're going to take everything off them. Best place to go is down this way. It's also best to take note, if you play the hunter class, then the watchers will show up on your minimap, so it's easier to find them. It's just here, along this back fence, is where most of them seem to spawn. So I'll run this, and see what we get at the end of it. So there you go, I'm pretty much full. So now we'll head back and I'll see how much we've made. Okay, so now we're back at town at Rafik. Let's see what we get. Show me your goods. So we've got 12 watcher shells. Okay. Spoiled watch meat. Got 7 of them. 27 lead. And watcher shell fragments. So in total we made 524. The watch meat, you can average for simplicity, sell it to him, or you can sell it to the barman and get some extra cash for it. But just for simplicity, I'm just going to sell it to him. So in total, we made 548 in just one run. So there you go. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget, like and subscribe. See you soon.